In this activity, students were thus required to experience the push pull of force, exploring Newton's third law of motion. For every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. According to Newton, whenever objects A and B interact with each other, they exert force upon each other. In the activity, the rope is the means to transfer force. The first into thug is the actual force, causing the pull on the rope as the reaction force. The other team rope and feels the pull. The second team initiates the pull. This is the second action force. Here team A won the game as they exert more force than team B.